Lincoln County authorities have taken one man into custody for child exploitation. 29-year-old Stephen Vail Shoebring was arrested on May 16th from Jennifer Drive in Pearl. He's now indicted on charges of child exploitation.